All right, dears. Yeah, 1,500 words, and I'm too tired to set up my Ninja Hand studio, so I'm talking to you again at my lappy. I'm not happy with the chapter I'm at the moment, or really the chapters. I'm at chapter 49. It's called The Conference. I don't like the title, I don't like the content, and the chapters before that was a little meh. Yeah, that lowers my motivation to write, because I'm just not satisfied with where the story is going at the moment. Or let's say it, I'm not satisfied that the story isn't progressing at the moment, because I have to set up some things, yeah, and I don't know how to skip them. I don't know how to skip them and proceed to the more interesting stuff. I really do have a pacing problem. I mean, this day is going on for forever. I believe it might have started with chapter 45, and now I'm at chapter 49. So 5 chapters for a day, and a day, yeah, at the evening at the moment, maybe 1 chapter more. And the day isn't exciting, it's just running around and doing calls. I mean, for running it around and doing calls, yeah, so I do have story problems, and yeah, I just have to figure them out. We've got Friday the 22nd of November, and I'm sorry, I'm not in photographic attire. I worked the whole day, and this showed results great, 2,400 words, so I'm very near to the path to success again. And I've got these words by calculating stats. That's a LitRPG specific torture. Let's say torture. That you've got stats like attributes, affinity, resistance, skills, and abilities. My MC is in a training phase, so these stats change, and I have to calculate how much a level they change. I needed 3 to 4 hours to calculate the stats for the last 10 chapters. I do this every 2 days in the story, and these 2 days spent over 10 chapters. Sometimes every day if there were significant changes, but I didn't do it as often because I wanted to use the NaNoWriMo time to write. Yeah. So I posted all this whole stat sheet in my I Count the Word documents, and yeah, it really made a difference. I believe that at least 1,300 words perhaps were just from the stat sheets, but 1,500 words perhaps. We can check it. Oh, I'll just mark it here. Okay. Yeah, 1,400 words. Good estimate. Yeah, I'm a bit ambivalent about this. These are definitely words which are in my story, which will appear in my story. But I didn't wrote them all, of course. False, Axel. So I have these tables for every time I post them, so I don't have to write everything down again. I just have to, just is the wrong word. I have to go over all my written chapters and see how long she trained what skill, so it's quite a bit of work. I update a lot during writing, but the final calculation I do at the end. So, but I've got words and that's great, so yay!
Hey, I mean Hugo. So we've got Saturday and I've wrote 2,000 words and I'm on the path of a success again. Yay for me. And double yay for me. I wrote the 15th chapter of my story. I mean, the 50th chapter. Yeah, half a century. Not bad, not bad at all. I mean, these stories, web novels, they have thousands of chapters, but every story which has thousands of chapters had once 50. Yeah, I'm pretty proud and happy about it. See you.
Ooh, I've just missed my tram for going to the NaNoWriMo meeting. But I'm fully prepared, I hope. I'm wearing my Ninja Hen shirt and have my laptop or notebook with me. So yeah, we'll see about writing.
Hi, I'm just back home from the NaNoWriMo meeting. It was really, really nice. We were 8 people, 6 women, 2 men, and the cafe was very loud, so I only spoke with 3 others. But it was very interesting and very diverse from the topics they were writing about, from the genre of their novels. One was a writer of historical Napoleon age fiction with a bit of crime in it, if I understood it right. Then the man wrote a kind of mystery, psychological, maybe thriller, or maybe, yeah, let's leave it with mystery, psychological. And the last woman is an old friend of mine. She is a 10-time NaNoWriMo participant or even more. And she writes a short story collection. So there were very different viewpoints, very different things that were important for the people and different reading backgrounds as well. Yeah, it was exciting and interesting and we plan to do it again. Yeah, you know how it is. I hope it happens, but yeah, let's leave it with I hope it happens. Yeah, today I didn't write much, maybe around 400 words, maybe a bit more, but the day is young, but I have to edit this video. This is why I talk now to you. Good, I wish you all a very good last nano week. and see you Wednesday. Oh. Like and subscribe my channel. I'm still learning this YouTube chess, yeah? Oh, and comment and share this video. Okay, whatever.